Alright, match two with Azumarill. So I think I'm gonna change up the. I need to see what the other moves are like. I'm gonna check out Water Pulse. It seems like it, you know, maybe some range would be good on. And I'm gonna try Aqua Tail because I wanna see if this is actually worth it. It gives health restoration. Whirlpool gives health restoration as well. But this just gives him three basic attacks. But I still need to see what they're about. And this is a huge power, that's what it is. Going back down the bottom. Definitely getting X speed this time. We'll see how this works. And I got Buddy Berry on him, so he has. That's 600 health points. 600. He has a plus 600 HP. Boost from Buddy Barrier. I took off weakness policy because I don't think he even survives long enough for that to even be a factor. In theory, it works good, but in reality, it's not. You know, it's not what's best for him since he already. I mean, maybe with Buddy Barrier it might do something, but by itself, it's just not it. Thank you. we're gonna check that. Oh, there you go.
You're on fire!
Oh, I can't stress this enough. Buddy shield, damn, they surrendered? The buddy shield did help. Not dying as quickly, so that's a plus.
You win!
Still didn't get high damage or no badge or nothing like that. Did more recovery than anything. I guess for Azumarill, it's just about sustaining damage while... About sustaining damage while being able to survive and healing yourself. But we're gonna keep up with that. Hopefully, I'm gonna try to run jungle next time and see what happens.